When people want a vacation, there are certain destinations they usually look at. Tropical paradises like Hawaii, Aruba, Cancun, and more come to mind. But another place that people love to go is Europe. Europe is full of all sorts of wonders and historical sites that keep people excited.
We're on vacation, right? Come on, let's have some fun.
And thus, they happily got to places like England, Ireland, France, and more. But if you have the money to go there, why just stay in a regular hotel when you could stay at a luxury resort there?
All right, everyone, in your bathing suits, now!
But which one should you go to, you ask? Allow us to show you the most luxurious resorts across Europe. Be sure to like the video and subscribe to the channel. 6. The Romanos. Greece is a very popular spot in Europe because of its locale, its history, and the various views that you can find there. But if you want to go to a true luxury hotel there, you need to go to the Romanos in Costa Navarino. Set by the Ionian Sea, in Costa Navarino, the prime sustainable destination in the Mediterranean, the award-winning Romanos features incomparable rooms and the superb Ionian exclusive suites and villas with personalized butler service and matchless amenities. All accommodations reveal exquisite elegance and design, complemented by alluring sea views, or a wonderful backdrop of the Gulf landscape and resort gardens. Whereas many also integrate an individual infinity pool, placed against the captivating sunset. Savor cross-culture Epicurean journeys at elite venues. Rejuvenate an Anazoe spa with signature allotherapy treatments. Engage in a variety of sports and authentic experiences and explore the natural beauty and culture of a region with over 4,500 years of fascinating history. So yeah, there's a lot to offer at this hotel, and the rooms they have are just as nice. The Romanos Resort features 321 incomparable rooms of distinct mezzanine architecture with complimentary touches, including the exquisite Ionian exclusive suites and villas with butler service and unique amenities. There's a lot to go and do in Greece, so don't just go and stay in a regular place. Go and live in a luxury hotel while you go and explore the land. 5. Mandarin Oriental. Let's go to Turkey now and show you their premier hotel, the Mandarin Oriental, a stunning resort overlooking the Aegean Sea. Mandarin Oriental Bodrum is where dreams come true, a luxury 5-star hotel retreat with 2 private beaches and excellent leisure facilities. We invite you to lie back, relax, and savor the moment. With an idyllic location in Paradise Bay, we offer a seductive blend of style, serenity, and 5-star comfort. With a range of gourmet restaurants, relaxing spas, and a choice of lifestyle apartments, rooms, suites, and villas, our unique resort is world class. Oh, and speaking of that spa, they don't just have you go to a spa, they give you the spa experience. Spread over 2 floors and 2,700 square meters, the spa at the Mandarin Oriental, Bodrum, captures the essence of her beautiful coastal setting with an idyllic atmosphere of healing and calming. Overlooking the Aegean Sea and incorporating several stunning water features, we've created the perfect space in which you can enjoy your tailor-made treatment journey. Following a consultation with your therapist, your treatment begins in the soothing environment of our heat and water oasis. We invite guests to arrive 45 minutes before their appointment time to take full advantage of these facilities and prepare for the deepest therapeutic experience. So in short, this is the perfect place for people who need to relax and unwind. And we all know people like that. 4. Ashford Castle. Yep, it's castle time. Specifically an Irish castle, one that has gotten a bunch of attention. As Ireland's first Forbes 5-star hotel and the former home of the Guinness family, Ashford Castle is truly a once-in-a-lifetime experience. The extraordinary characters of the castle passionately care about each and every guest, while our spectacular surroundings, exquisite interiors, delicious cuisine, and unique local partnership bring the corner of Ireland to life in the most beautiful way. We were so proud to be voted Best of the Best by Virtusio, and to be recognized with countless other awards that pay testament to our remarkable team and their tireless efforts to create unforgettable experiences. While they may sound like they're buttering themselves up for their grandness, that grandness can be felt in the bedrooms you sleep in. Each of the 83 rooms, suites, and hideaway cottage at Ashford Castle represent traditional elegance and finesse. Following extensive refurbishment, many of the rooms and suites have been individually and lovingly designed, combining the castle's original features with the latest modern luxuries. Meticulous attention to detail can be found in the unique works of art, carefully sourced antique furniture, and subtilest fabrics. With custom-designed carpets, bespoke beds, featured lighting, exquisite toweling, and Egyptian cotton bed linen. And that says nothing of the food and drinks and other luxuries you get by staying in the castle. And how many times can you go and say that you've actually stayed in a castle? 3. The Ritz-Carlton, Alabama. The name Ritz-Carlton is one that many of you likely know, as it's a chain of high-quality hotels. And you can find one in Spain, in Alabama, that has gotten quite a few people's praise. A timeless island retreat of natural beauty and endless possibilities. The Ritz-Carlton, Alabama is designed to harness Tenerife's unique climate, offering a holistic experience for guests of all ages. Mastering rest and play by land and sea, The resort is the ultimate host for rest and relaxation, indulgence, wellness, and active travel, consistently delivering with the warmth of service associated with its brand DNA and the Ritz-Carlton standards. Some of the things you can find if you go there include a selection of fine dining venues, including the Michelin-starred Japanese fusion restaurant Abama Kabuki, an impressive collection of wellness facilities including 7 swimming pools, and a state-of-the-art fitness center, ocean view accommodation including deluxe rooms and suites in Citadel and Villas, and rooms and suites in adult-only villas with exclusive services and additional tranquility. The hotel has won numerous awards over the years, and it's honestly not hard to see why. 2. Terry Blanchet Hotel. Enter an ocean of greenery, a bubble of serenity, far from the hustle and bustle of the world and the tumult of cities, and refocus on the essentials in a unique setting, in the heart of unspoiled nature. Our passionate team welcomes you with warmth, adapts to your desires, and is at your disposal to guide you in the creation of a personal, tailor-made experiences, and with the greatest respect for nature and local culture. Whether you're looking for tranquility, relaxation, sporting activities, excursions to discover our magnificent region, or all of the above, Terry Blanchet has you covered. You will appreciate the many possibilities of stays that we offer you, as well alone, as in couples, between friends, or in family. That is the introduction to the Terry Blanchet Hotel in France, located within Toretis. And as you can tell, it has a lot to offer its guests. It has a variety of luxurious rooms for you to inhabit, including special suites and villas of multiple styles. And if you're up for a little sport, then you could go to their custom-made golf course. Terry Blanchet has 2 internationally renowned courses, Le Chateau and Le Rieu, as well as a training center unique in Europe where the best teaching methods are provided. So yeah, they have a lot to offer you, and there's still so much more inside. So you might just want to check it out to see how you might just go and live in France while you're there. 1. Royal Champagne Hotel and Spa. Located in Champollion, France, the Royal Champagne Hotel and Spa most definitely knows how to sell itself to potential guests. From a hilltop, a broad sweep of cream concrete comes into view, vineyards rolling beyond. The lobby is a haze of blonde wood that brings to mind the golden tint of champagne. A glittering sculpture like a gilded tree hangs over the atrium below, while a curved staircase sweeps up towards the dining and wine drinking floor. You already have a picture in your mind, don't you? That's probably the point, and the picture only grows when it comes to the rooms you'll be getting. There are 4 suites here, but the royal rooms are, if anything, even better. Spacious and calm, with witty golden wall decorations that resemble champagne bubbles. There's an indoor seating area for admiring the view or reading, a great balcony, plenty of storage, and a freestanding bath from where you can lie back and see the vineyards. As for what you want to do when you want to relax, an outdoor infinity pool, a large indoor pool, and a hot tub all overlook the vineyards. The spa treatments are Biologique, Recherche, and excellent, with an uninterrupted view of Mont and Chandon's vines that endures. Endures indeed. And if you want to stay at this place, you'd want to adore there as long as possible. So what do you think? What do you think of this look at the luxury resorts of Europe? And which ones truly stand out in terms of overall luxury? Did you see a resort that made you want to go to it one day? Do you think it's interesting how many luxury resorts are scattered throughout Europe? Have you ever been to one of these resorts in the past? Let us know in the comments below. Be sure to subscribe, and we'll see you next time on the channel.